Hello everyone, this is Jyoti from Orchid International School Thane. I have brought a board game that is Litropoli, and it is basically, the concept is all about the building of all the, I have taken all the questions from K1 and K2, and whatever is being taught in K1 and K2, like digraphs, consonants and sight words, initial consonant blend, final consonant blends, everything is there. And the basic objective of my game is to build up their literacy skills. Okay. And I have two color codes. You can see as I have two color codes, red and yellow. And there will be two players and a dice to play, to roll. Whoever the color is coming, they will take the turns and they will begin with the game. So let's begin the game. Now, okay, I will roll my dice, and the game will be going in an anti-clockwise direction. It will be starting from here. This player will be starting from here, and it will be going like this and ending here. And the yellow one will be starting from here, and it will be coming like this. And again, it will be ending here, yellow one. Okay, let's roll the dice. Okay, now let's see turn. Okay, yellow has started. Come on, yellow. Okay, he will be coming to the first box. A word with beginning sound E. India. Wow, you got a right answer. You will get 2 stars because there is surprise for you. There will be 2 stars you will be getting because there is a surprise box here. So when you are getting 2 stars, so you will be getting two steps ahead. You will count 2 steps ahead. Okay, 1 and 2. Very good. Now, I will roll the dice again. So, let's see whose turn is coming next. Okay, yellow has got the turn again. So, go with the CVC word. It is pen all. Pen. Okay, pen is the right answer. If you are telling the right answer, then you are getting a diamond. If wrong answer, then you are getting a marble. Okay, so right answer. So, you are getting a diamond. And diamond is going to your basket. Diamond means you are going 4 steps ahead. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and 4. But enjoying the laughing corner, there are 4 laughing corners. So enjoying the laughing corner, they will move ahead. And while the laughing corners are coming in between, then the other participants, those who are in the 2 groups, they will be playing the enjoying with the laughing corner. Okay, come on everyone. So the laughing corner is I scream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream. Wow. So come on everyone. We all will enjoy with the participant. Very good. So 2 and 3, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now the yellow player is here. Now we'll roll the dice, and now comes the red one. So the red one will start the game. Now here, the first question for the red player is identify the picture. So it's a tree. Tree. Very good. You got a star. So you will move ahead 1 step ahead. You got a star. Okay. And now again, we will check for the turn. Whose turn is coming next? Okay. It's a red turn again. Red color. So there is a surprise with this question. Your question is go with the sight word. Sat, old. Sat. Oh, it's a wrong answer. So you will not get any stars, but you will move ahead only without getting any stars. Okay. So here, but there are four boxes are there where there will be the singing of rhymes. So the player will sing Baba Black Sheep with the other participants, those who are sitting in the 2 groups. Baba Black Sheep, have you any wool? Yes, sir, 3 bags full. Very good. So you will go ahead now. Okay, now now let's see whose turn is coming next. Now yellow has got the turn. So now yellow's question is, flag is the initial consonant blend. Yes or no? Yes. So, oh, it's a right answer. So you will get 1 star and you will move ahead. Very good. Now let's see whose turn is coming. Whose turn? Yellow again. Okay, yellow turn. Identify the CVC word, dam or was. Damn. Oh, it's the right answer. So, star comes to your basket. Okay, now you will move ahead here again. Now again, we will roll the dice. We'll roll the dice. Okay, come on. Red color. Okay, red has got the chance. Plum. Initial consonant blend. Yes or no? Plum. Yes, it's a right answer. Plum is yes, it's a right answer. So you will get a diamond and you will move four steps ahead. Okay, so in this way, they will move four steps ahead and there is a laughing corner. So please say everyone, those who are present in the other than the players, those who are the other side present in the group, say ha 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 la 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 ba ba ba. Ha 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 la 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 ba ba ba. Wow, very good. 2, 3, and 4. Okay, now again we will roll the dice. So let's see whose turn. Red color. So again there is a question for red color player. That is, frame a sentence with sight word I am a girl. Wow, very good. So in this way they will get stars, and there are as well as there are count your stars and diamonds corner where they will be counting the stars and diamonds. If there is for wrong answer, they will be getting marble, and marble will be taking one star away from them. Okay, in this way they will move the steps by giving the answers, enjoying the laughing corner and counting your stars and diamonds, and everywhere they will be moving like this, and they will be entering the red side and yellow will be entering the yellow side, and they will be those who are entering the first, they will be the winner for this game. Thank you so much.